Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel Artificial Omar Studios, where we'll help you understand cryptocurrency. Well, today I'm going to be showing you that you can actually get a coin listed on Gate.io even without having any clue about a particular project, even without having any tech clue or even without being a coder. So guys, sit down and chill. Let me take you on this ride. So the first thing you want to do now is to go to your Gate.io platform. So, and as we do that, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up for this video and subscribe to my channel, guys. Also hit the notification bell so that you get updates whenever I make our post. So now this is the Gate.io front page, home page, guys. Now Gate.io has given us opportunity so that, for instance, maybe you are a person, you are a user on Gate.io and you see a coin that is doing well on other exchanges and you feel like the coin needs to be on Gate.io, you can apply for that coin to be listed on Gate.io. If it is accepted, it will be, if it is voted for, it will be listed on Gate.io automatically. So now the how to go over it is to do this. You still hover to this place, that this panel that says more. Tap on the more panel and select this place that says listing under services. Come to this place that says listing and tap on it. So now this is the page, the landing page for the listing. As you can see, it says new coin listing request, which means it is an opportunity for you to request a coin that you want to be listed. Now there are two types of application. The first application is the application by project team, and the second application is the application by user, that's maybe a Gate.io user. So now application by project team, maybe a particular project maybe wants to be listed on Gate.io. It is left for them to come to Gate.io and click on this place that says application by project team. Let's just tap on it so that you get an overview of what is required now if you want to apply for a project. So now once you tap on the application by project team, it gives us this option, the option of initial offering and non-initial offering, which is left for them to decide the one that they are requesting for, then select next. So guys, this is just it. Then we'll go back, sorry, let's go back, and since we are not applying as project team because we are not a project, there's no project we want to we are not a team member of any project. So but as a user, we can apply. For instance, now click on application by user. Okay, for instance, let's just say there is a token, or let's just say there is a project that I saw on CoinMarketCap and probably the project is doing well, or I feel the project would do very well. I can come to Gate.io as a user and say I want this project to be listed on Gate.io. It is more like an a suggestion. It's more like a suggestion. So here I'll come here and keep my and drop my email for the I'll come here and drop my email. Then I'll come below here that says please give the token English full name. So you write the name of the token itself. Then what is the coin symbol? You write the symbol of the coin. Then project website, you write the website of the project. Then white paper link, then you drop the link of the white paper, then on also why you recommend that that project be listed on Gate.io. It's just a little thing you can do. So but I need you to take note of this thing that is up here. So I need to take this a note of this. It says please fill the following information and submit. If accepted, the most accurate information submitter wins 500 to 1,000 GT bonus. So guys, this is also another opportunity for you to make massive money. Imagine you apply for a coin listing and you get to be the most and you get to post the most accepted and accurate information about that particular project. You can win as small as little as 500 to 1000 gates bonus, guys. So this is just it. You can scroll down. Once after inputting all this all the necessary details and why you recommend it, you then click on submit, and that is this, guys. Make sure you try this out. Look for a project that you, a very good project that you think is going to do well, because I know that gate.io, if there is one thing they could be awarded for, it is providing very good projects for all their, for on their exchange. They have in gate.io, you can see high market cap, middle market cap, and low market cap. You have it all in one. So guys, and the project on gate.io are very good projects. So guys, if you know of any project that can do well on gate.io, here is your opportunity to get that project listed and also earn yourself up to 500 to 1000 gate tokens. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up for this video and subscribe to my channel. See you in my next class. Bye.